Such a massive choice of internet videos. What are people actually watching these days which detracts from television figures? Well, here's a good example in a new feature I like to call Retro Revival or Modern Menace. Introducing the iconic BMW E30. Produced between 1982 to 1994, the compact executive motorway Stormer, as it was known, was a popular choice for anyone after something a little more refined, more sexy, and ultimately less English. Now, although this car is over two decades old, I can honestly say that I've never had as much fun in a car as I have in this one. Its lightweight, rear-wheel drive and big engine format can be a bit of a handful sometimes, but if you're anything like me, you'll really enjoy feeling so connected to a car. Because it is old and because the colour of the scrappage scheme has seen more E30s meet their maker sooner than predicted, seeing another on the road really puts a smile on your face. It's a feeling that you'll never get in a Mondeo or even a newer BMW for that matter, which is exactly what makes this car such a perfect candidate for the retro revival. Another great benefit of having such an old car is the fact that it's so simple. Now, back in the 80s, shoulder pads and Blondie were higher on the to-do list than any safety gadgetry. So if anything does go wrong on one of these, chances are a hammer and glue will see it right. Okay, so we've established that it's good fun to drive and simple to fix. But the fact of the matter is that it's not going to be the safest car in the world. The car I'm driving now, for example, doesn't have traction control, ABS or even an airbag. So if you're looking for something to transport your precious family around in, then you're probably safer hitchhiking in a red light district. Because most of the E30s are pre-cat, emissions are going to be pretty sky high and fuel economy not great either. I've chosen the 2.5 litre six-cylinder, and I'm struggling to get anywhere near 30 mpg on a combined cycle. Now, if you're the type of person who likes hugging people and trees, then this car will prove to be a modern menace. If, on the other hand, you prefer a firm handshake and paper, then what have you been waiting for?